When I was in Rikers, one of the girls got a hold of this pen. Stuck it right in the back of my head. So I took that pen and gave it right back to her. And wouldn't you know, it went straight through her eye, sliced open her cheek, oh, ink all over the insides of her mouth. But that wasn't enough. So I cut the bitch's throat. And after I finished stabbing her, well, that was that.
Your point?
I don't do second chances.
No! No! No!